Hey, good morning. This is day two of this project cleanup that we're doing here, this customer's yard. As you can see, we've had a lot of wind, so we do have a lot of debris, a lot of leaves on the lawn there. But let me go ahead and show you so far, give you a little update. So we trimmed this down to size, and it was just totally overgrown. Now there is still some detail that we need to clean up here, and we're going to do that with the weed eater here in a little bit. But I want to show you the flower bed here. Most of these shrubs here are pretty much gone. They're dead, and I think they were just from neglect, and also the winter that we had here in Texas earlier this year. I think they pretty much destroyed them. But here's a crepe myrtle that we knocked out, and like I said, we're gonna clean it up a little bit now that we could actually see what's going on. So, but what we're gonna do is just kind of blow everything out of the flower beds onto the lawn here. We're gonna give it a last mulch, but before we do that, I want to hit up these little tiny details around the flower bed wood there and get most of these cracks, weed crash grass that are growing through the cracks and whatnot. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna mulch, and I think we're set. Okay, so we're done. We finally got this project finished. It took about a day and a half for one person to complete this project here. Let me go ahead and show you what we got. So as you guys remember, there's about, I don't know, about maybe 4.5-5 feet of overgrowth of just grass, mud, and so there's a little, I guess, edge reveal or sidewalk reveal, however you you want to interpret that. But we actually got an edge on it. Not too bad. It looks really good. Of course, I would recommend, now that we have the edge established, that they keep it maintained with either an edger or a weed eater. We did the best we could with the weeds and grass going through the cracks. So here's the other side of the edge. Now, talk about reveal. We definitely revealed some paver here, walkers or stones or whatever you want to call it, a little pathway. So we could actually see it now, as before we weren't able to see that. And now we do, which is awesome. We cleaned up this crepe myrtle here. About 4 or 5 feet above, we went ahead and just kind of cleaned it all the way to the base. We blew a lot of the debris from the flower bed out into the lawn, and of course we raked it up. Now let's go to this other side and take a look at the yard from this perspective. I actually had to mow it to the highest height that I could on the mower, on the Trimstar, Hustler Trimstar, and it actually looks pretty good, pretty decent. And as we come over here to this shrub, we went ahead and cleaned it up as well. We had to weed eat some of the base right here, as you can see. It still needs a little bit of work, but we got it to where it'll be maintainable for the customer now. And flower bed right here, we took a lot of the I don't know, shrubs or trees or just weeds that were growing. We pruned. We didn't have to actually trim the shrubs because there's really nothing to trim, but we did a lot of pruning. We did a hard prune on the front beds here. Let me pick some of this stuff up. Did some hard pruning. We did pruning back here as well, and we blew a lot of the leaves and debris that was collected right here by the side of the house. But it actually looks a lot cleaner. And we went ahead and just brought all the leaves. I was gonna mulch it, but there was so much debris. And these things right here, I think these are called sweet gumballs or something, but I didn't want to ruin my blades or my mower with these things. So it was just, it was better just to get everything, round all the debris up and sweep it and scoop it up and put it in the bag. So that's what we did, and we're gonna go ahead and leave the debris out here in the front for city pickup, which is cool by the owner. But I don't know, I think we did pretty good. So guys, please subscribe, please like, please share, leave a comment below and let me know, how did I do? If I missed something, maybe you guys picked up, let me know in the comments too. If I did okay, y'all let me know. If I did great, y'all let me know. All right, guys, we'll see you on the next video. Peace.